In today's video, I'm gonna go over how I start my days when I don't really feel productive. I'm gonna start with my favorite musics, and I try to do my bed as often as possible. It's not always the reality of things, but I like having a clean room. I used to have a lot of things in my room my first 2 years of college, but now I've kind of been trying to adopt minimalism in my life. That's why you won't really find a lot of things. Now, do I like making my bed? Of course I don't. I hate cleaning, but I think it's really helpful for me and it makes me feel a little bit more productive. Now I'm gonna try to tackle the monstrosity that is my desk. I often find myself putting clothes there right after I wear them or after a long day. I think it's time to put them away. Some days I'm very particular about my desk and how I want things. I feel like it gives me a sense of control. Since I am trying to be a little bit more minimalist, this is everything that I brought to school, at least my school supply, and I tried to get everything online because of it. Also, if you're not really doing anything right now, let's go sanitize our surfaces, okay? I'm doing it right now. You go do it. We're going through a pandemic right now, you guys. It's tough out here. Congratulations, you made it to the meaty part of the vlog.